The greatest show in golf, the National Open, brings out the fans in Cleveland, Ohio, and I mean out. Lloyd Bangram, busy right now singing a long one, battles Byron Nelson and Dick Gezzi in the two-round playoff. And Gezzi sinks one to keep in the running. If Nelson makes this one, he'll be hard to beat. Oh, too bad. After 5 war years, the Open proves a big event for the fans. Nelson is trailing on the last hole, and Gezzi is also one stroke behind Mangrum as he cards a 73. All Mangrum has to do is sink this one, and he wins by 1 point. The young Texas war veteran cops the coveted title and gets a birdie from his wife. 6 Dixie Bells with a nautical glint in their eyes are in rare form at Cypress Gardens, Florida. They're off for a bit of water skiing. Hi-ho, let's go. I just love to watch other folks get athletic, especially pretty gals. Six little water nymphs, young and alive. One takes the hurdles, and then there were 5. 5 pretty aquabelles with frills in store. One comes a cropper, and then there were 4. But now they've got the Indian sign on the hurdle, and prove it can be done. That clears the field, the water, I mean, for the grand finale. Oh, what'll they think up next? This one has me all hot and bothered. Look out! Low bridge!